Saudi Arabia.
Okay, this pavilion is pretty cool. There is a circular fountain at the entrance. If you're not quick, you will get soaked. The pavilion is split into three sections: the past, the present, and then the future of Saudi Arabia. You take a long escalator, and on both sides, you can see the traditional Saudi, like old homes, and people wearing the traditional clothes. At the end of the escalator, there is a room that shows the upcoming events in Saudi, like the F1 that it's hosting. Lastly, the future section is all about equality between both genders and the 2030 Saudi vision. This pavilion already had more than 1 million visitors, and this is crazy to me, but it's the second largest pavilion at the expo.
That was actually pretty cool. They had some amazing visual effects, which were quite impressive. Overall, I thought that they could have done a little bit more storytelling, like some voiceovers or somebody narrating a little bit about what's coming in the future.
At the end, you can also get